day, goeiedag, sanibonani ngane zakwethu. Welcome to the Central University of Technology. I am Bella Mthembu, a second year student studying somatology in the Faculty of Health Sciences and Environmental Sciences. Let me share with you some great news. This year, CUT will be doing their first ever online orientation. This means all the orientation activities will be done virtually. How great is that? Throughout the orientation, you'll be exposed to friendly staff, energetic fellow students coming from all walks of life to study various courses across the faculty. This event will be filled with lots of fun and beautiful memories to remember. The orientation is very fruitful for your journey as a Central University student. You will get the information that will guide you throughout the years of studying at Central University of Technology. CUT virtual orientation will empower you with all the necessary tools that you're going to need for the 2021 academic year. Virtual orientation will be shared on all CUT websites and social media platforms.
I am going to take you through our different faculties and information centers. We have faculties such as the FBIT faculty, where courses such as engineering and IT are taught. We have health and environmental sciences. Courses such as radiography and somatology are situated there. We also have our management building, where cost management accounting and courses such as marketing are taught there. We also have our humanities building, where teaching and language practice are taught. We also have our Lapeng building. If you have any inquiries or if you need to talk to a psychologist, that's the best building. That's where you'll get all your solutions. We have our amphitheater wall. That's the best place where you can chill, and that's where we always have our student meetings. We also have the Budrowski building. This could be your favorite or least favorite building. That's normally our exam venue where we have our exam situated. If not, then that will be your favorite place because that's where your graduation ceremony will be held. I hope you will enjoy your academic year and strive to achieve the best of your academics and graduate on record time.
Buenos dias, good day, dumelang, sanibonani, goeiedag. I'm Alberto Jesus de la Vega. I am a third year student in CUT. I am currently studying the Bachelor of Education in the Faculty of Humanities. To you, our first year students, new adventures and challenges starts with taking new steps, strides and leaps in the new and exciting world of learning. I am a peer mentor, a wellness worker for the first year students. When you are here at the university, the primary goal is to learn. The lecturers will help you to do just that. There is also the student support service based at the Student Support Center. These are not lecturers, but are there to support you to ensure your success while at CUT. From peer mentorship programs, supplemental instructions, disability and writing center, and many more student support programs to ensure that you are well-rounded, high-performing student. If you have any challenge regarding academics, for example, if the course is showing you flames, if you think that the course that you've chosen is wrong, if you need additional support on a specific subject, or social, for example, your accommodation problems, struggling with choosing new friends, adapting to university life, or any other challenges. Remember, when the going gets tough, student support will always be there for you. For more information, please visit the CUT website and look for student support services.
We are more than delighted to have you as our class of 2021. First of all, I think that you need to congratulate yourselves. You've done a good job. Passing matric is a very important milestone in your lives. You are here. Well done. Transitioning from high school to university is very exciting for some of the students. But for some, it is scary. In order to assist you with that transition, we have staff members who are tasked with the responsibility to give you guidance and support. You need to know something about what happens if you fall sick. You need to understand what happens if your fees have not been paid. Anything that bothers you, there are people who will assist and guide you. For the rest of this program, such people will be addressing you. Please listen carefully and participate in the program. Ask questions if you do not understand. I would like to draw your attention to the most important document that should guide how you conduct yourself at the university, and that is the calendar. In that calendar, you will find all the rules that guide the conduct of our students. I am the institutional registrar, Pinky Mhoyana. When you feel that you are not sure, or you feel that you are troubled by this and that, please feel free to look for my office in Lapeng Building, the third floor. I will be happy to assist you. I know that you are going to enjoy your stay with us at CUT during this year. I wish you a hearty welcome and an enjoyable stay with us. I know you will enjoy it. It is an experience that you cannot trade at all. Please enjoy the rest of the orientation program with us today and the rest of your stay at CUT. Thank you very much.
I wanted to welcome you as our first years. You join us at a very difficult time when we are going through the COVID pandemic. Let me first congratulate you for making it through 2020, which was also a difficult year. But despite all of these challenges, you made it and you are able to join us at the Central University of Technology. My job today, it's not only to welcome you, but to share with you the services that we offer in our unit at SILT. So as our first years, we understand that the transition from high school to university can be a little bit difficult. And this is where my center comes in. This is where we offer you support through our peer mentorship program. So this program is meant to offer social support. We have our teaching and learning coordinators that are based throughout our four faculties, and also one teaching and learning coordinator based on our Welcome campus. So make sure you know who your teaching and learning coordinator is, and you can find out this information from our website, or you can send us an email at our student support email address, which is studentsupport@cut.ac.za. So through the mentorship program, we offer you social support. So this is where we appoint our senior students who have been at the university for a while. So these students will take you through and give you tips and study methods, and also make this academic journey that you will be embarking on more bearable. As I've indicated, you are more than welcome to contact our teaching and learning coordinators who will link you to your peer mentor. And we also have support through our writing center. This support is offered in a blended mode. So it means you can have support through our online learning management system, eTutor, but you can also have face-to-face support that can be on request through your teaching and learning coordinator. We can make that available to you. Our academic writing center is meant to offer you support to write your assignments and essays. So here we appoint our postgraduate students who are our writing center advisors, and these are the people who will help you through and give you tips on referencing, also tell you how to write in a scholarly manner
within your respective faculties. Each and every faculty has a writing center advisor aligned or affiliated with it. So please make use of this resource. Another support that we offer at SILT is our supplemental instruction. However, this is the support that you will get through our faculties. So make sure that you talk to our teaching and learning coordinator and find out about this program. So this program is structured to give you academic support when you start to struggle in your course. We do refer students who are not performing well, and we offer this support and we ensure that you are successful. And then finally, what I also wanted to indicate is that our differently abled students, we have our disability unit where we also give you dedicated support. This is where we assess what your needs are, and then based on your needs, we offer you support. But you will have to contact Mr. Manyarela, who is in charge of our disability unit. As indicated previously, all of these resources, if you want to know more about them, you are more than welcome to drop us an email, which is studentsupport@cut.ac.za. Thank you.
Our services are to do with student fees and also student funding. When you need fee statements, we are the office that you come to. We provide you with your fee state fee accounts, and also when you are registering, we are the office that are doing financial control. We also assist you with student funding, NSFAS, and all external and internal bursaries. When you have any financial need that is student related, our offices are located behind the radio station. Should you have any inquiries with regards to any form of funding, please visit our website www.cut.ac.za. You will get more information there. We also assist you with your allowances. So if you need any clarification on your student funding, your accommodation, your meals, your books, this is the office to visit. Please make use of our office. Don't go out and look for assistance somewhere else, because there's a lot of people that are assisting students and it is not their responsibility. Come to financial aid office. There you will get your assistance.
Our services are basically for student applications, admissions and registrations. So if you have applied to us and you have been admitted, just know that this is the office that helps you with registrations. And if you have registered and you intend to add any subject, this is the office that you consult. So as a first year, make sure that you check all your subjects that are registered correctly. And if you want to change, you consult our office or you send us an email. When you go to our website, www.cut.ac.za, you will see there's a registration link there. All our information is available there. I will encourage you to always consult our registration guide. It has all the information in terms of email addresses, in terms of contact people that you can contact. So do not forget that if you need to add any subject, you have until the first week of April to do so. If you need to cancel any subject after realizing that you might have added it incorrectly, just know that you have until the first week of April to cancel that subject. On our registration web link, you will see there's a registration cancellation link that you click there, you enter your details, the name of the subject or the code of the subject that you want to cancel, and it will come to our office to be processed. If there's nothing that has been done after you have requested to cancel, please ensure that you follow up in our offices. You're more than welcome to even come to our offices. We are based at Lapeng in ground floor. And if you want to cancel your studies with CUT, this is the office to consult. And make sure that before you cancel, you also inquire with our finance colleagues to ensure that you are aware of any financial implications as well as sponsorship implications.
As a unit, we understand that the academic journey can be a very difficult time for all the students. We know that adjustment is a serious challenge for most of our students who come from different backgrounds. As a result, we have a variety of services that are tailor-made to ensure that your academic journey is smooth and enjoyable, such as counseling, social services, medical services that are provisioned for primary health care, as well as wellness activities that are run by our students as peer educators. You can find us at Bloemfontein Campus, room 203, Lapeng Building, and Welcome Campus on the first floor of Tutong Building. So we trust that you can make use of our services that are provided by our qualified psychologists, social workers, as well as the nursing staff and a doctor.
We find ourselves in strange and uncertain times. Studying during a pandemic, financial challenges, student protests. As we navigate these uncertainties together and address these challenges, we hope that you will continue to be positive about your studies. At CUT, we focus not only on academic tuition, but also on academic development and support. The Student Academic Development and Support Services in particular offer the following support to students. Supplemental instruction, also known as SI, in which we offer extra facilitation sessions in challenging subjects presented to you by trained, successful senior students. Peer mentorship, in which a trained senior student guides and supports you throughout the year like a big brother and conducts weekly mentoring sessions with groups of students. The Writing Center, which has trained advisors who offer assistance in academic writing, assignment writing and referencing. We also have academic advising, in which the advisors provide assistance with academic and academic support matters. And we have an extensive network of services on campus to assist students with various challenges. The Differently Abled Unit provides guidance and technological assistance to differently abled students. And then we have the Promotion of Graduate Attributes, in which we provide opportunities for you to acquire the skills and competencies you need to be employable once you graduate. Be sure to visit the First Year Mentorship Community page on eTutor for regular updates and more orientation information. We look forward to walking this academic journey with you, and we wish you every success for the year ahead.